Next, says the president, would our judges wish to put any questions to the accused concerning the establishment of S21 and Takmao
question
prison.
Portant sur la création de S21 et de la prison de Takmao.
Judge Yasakhan, thank you, Mr. President.
Juge Yasakhan.
The accused, could you please confirm that when you said
Monsieur l'accusé, pouvez-vous confirmer
the president that the
ce que vous avez
who
dit au président, à savoir la personne qui a initié la création de S21 était Monsieur Son Sen?
What was the role of Mr. Son Sen and where did he come in the rank in the party?
Où se plaçait-il dans les rangs du et dans le parti?
Whether there has been any agreement from Pol Pot and Nguyen Chia to establish the location?
Un accord entre Pol Pot, Nguyen Chia, lui, pour créer la prison.
Réponse. Your Honor, thank you. And I would like to respond as following.
Je souhaiterais vous présenter la réponse suivante.
He was the minister of defense,
ministre de la défense,
and the general staff
et
of
appartenait au personnel général de l'armée du Cambodge démocratique.
But in the party rank,
dans les rangs
he
du
was
parti,
the seventh person
était au
of the party.
Septième
the first
rang,
person
la première personne du parti
Pol
était Pol Pot.
The second one
numéro
was
deux
Nguyen Chia.
Était Nguyen Chia.
The first deputy secretary.
Donc premier
the third person was Saul Pum
Elias
Yan, the second deputy,
3, le deuxième deputy
secretary
Elias
in charge of the
responsable
east
de l'est zone. De la zone est.
The fourth person was Ong
Jun
alias
Ong
Jung,
alias Mok.
The third deputy secretary,
le troisième secrétaire adjoint,
of the
responsable
the new southwest,
de la
the old
nouvelle zone
southwest,
du sud-ouest,
was both
sud-ouest,
located on the north and the east of
nord et à l'est
road number
de la route numéro 4. Route nationale numéro 4.
Previously, sector 25
précédemment, le secteur 25
was part of the special zone.
Faisait partie de la zone spéciale.
After the 17 April, there
après
was no longer a special
avril,
zone.
Il n'y avait plus de zone spéciale.
Let me continue.
Permettez-moi de poursuivre.
People number person number 5 in the Communist
numéro
Party of Cambodia
communist-
is Sitcha Yingsari, alias Wan.
Yansari,
he was a full rights member of the Standing Committee.
Était membre plein
in charge
du,
of foreign affairs.
Central, il était responsable des affaires étrangères,
both with the governments, overseas governments
à la fois
of other countries,
pays au niveau de l'étranger.
Person number 6,
numéro 6,
was Von Wett, alias Von.
Von Wett,
he has
alias
a lot of
Von.
Aliases.
Il y a beaucoup d'alias.
He was in charge
il était
as a deputy prime minister, the second deputy prime minister. The first deputy prime minister was Yingsari,
le premier était
and the second
Yansari,
deputy prime minister was
adjoint,
brother Von.
Au premier ministre était le frère Von.
So he was person number 6.
Donc lui,
he was a candidate member of the standing committee. And a person number 7 in the standing committee was Professor Son Sen, he was the third deputy prime minister, but he had a lot of power
premier,
because he was in charge of the police.
Il avait beaucoup de
the security.
Parce qu'il était responsable de la sécurité.
That's what I reported according to the document of the 9th October 75.
Selon le document du 9 octobre 75.
Therefore,
Par conséquent,
the works was done when they were together at the office 870. They reported straight away.
870. Eh bien, ils rendaient compte
directement. And the establishment
et la création
of the S21 office,
du bureau S21.
I was not sure when the decision was made because I did not see any document on it.
La décision était prise parce que je n'ai pas vu de document à cet effet.
However,
cependant,
there was no reason to deny that Pol Pot was not the initiator of the establishment
de la création de S21.
Whatever Pol Pot decided,
et quoi que décide Pol
Pot, Nguyen Thi had no right to make decisions, but his duty was
pour obligation
was or involved with the works of the implementation of the policy of the Communist Party of Cambodia.
Par le Parti communiste du Cambodge.
Therefore,
par conséquent,
Pol Pot was the one who initiated the idea, Son Sen implemented it,
Son Sen
but Nguyen Thi was the one who do the follow-up. This is from my observation and from the surviving documents, the document of the 9th October 1975. That is my response to you, Your Honor.
Voilà, Monsieur le Juge.
Judge, the establishment of S21, what was its duty in its establishment? Was there any writing, any authorization or any letter in writing?
And
what
is
its role comparing to other security offices?
Notamment par rapport à d'autres bureaux de sécurité.
The accused. Thank you.
Réponse.
Your Honor.
Merci.
I would like to state that the organization of the Khmer Rouge in the Communist Party of Cambodia,
l'organisation,
it was very extremely hard to find any letter of appointment or authorization letter. The surviving documents which came into my hand,
notamment d'autorisation ou d'ordre écrit.
During the time of the investigation, I saw two documents.
J'ai vu deux documents pendant
one dated the 30th of March
1976
and another one
et un autre
dated the 9th of October
1975.
These two documents were the secret documents which would not go to the lower level.
Qui n'était pas
it was only with the
upper
echelon.
Mais qui restait
so, in
au
conclusion,
de l'échelon supérieur.
The appointment or the authorization of the establishment
donc,
of S21 was unknown.
De créer S21 est une décision
even
qui n'a
the
pas
document
été divulguée.
Dated the
30th of March 1976,
and the document dated the 9th of October 1975 did not have any stamp on it or any signature on it.
Cachet ou de signature.
But it was a secret document.
Ce sont des documents
so it was
secrets.
Clear the 30th of March 1976.
Et le 30 mars 76.
It was extremely clear. It was the phrase used by Pol Pot. It was short but firm. Everybody recognized his style.
Court,
so whatever
bref,
Pol Pot decided, it has to be implemented.
Quand Pol Pot décidait quelque chose, il fallait
I would like just to state to the, your honors that
simplement vous dire
whether there was any authorization, official authorization, or permission for the establishment.
Officielle ou non
that is my response, and I would like to thank you, Your Honor, for asking the
voilà
question.
Comment les choses se sont passées. Je vous remercie de poser ces
there
questions.
Was another document confirming that
S21
was under the supervision of Son Sen.
De Son Sen.
According to his to my direct daily activity to my superior, and
dans
based on the document. Dated 9
October
1975.
Et cela ressort notamment du document du 9 octobre 1975.
And for the communication between S21 and the security office throughout the country,
et les autres bureaux
there is no horizontal
mais
communication
sur
line.
Ce plan, il n'y avait pas de ligne de communication horizontale.
There, the interpreter would like to correct. There was no vertical. No vertical communication line. There was only horizontal communication line. So, if the security office under which zone, then the secretary for that zone was responsible for it.
Zone relevait de la responsabilité exclusive du secrétaire de cette zone.
the surviving documents.
Je voudrais qu'on vérifie la traduction, n'est-ce pas? Est-ce que vous pourriez répéter, Monsieur Duc, quand vous parlez de ligne horizontale ou verticale, je crois qu'il y a des problèmes de traduction. Est-ce que vous pourriez reprendre doucement, s'il vous plaît?
Mr. Kangkayil, please
je demande à l'accusé
repeat again,
de bien vouloir répéter,
because we have the problems of translation,
car il y a eu un petit problème.
And we will also decide on the issue of the translation at a later stage.
Nous reviendrons
but the proceedings will go on. We will try our best to endeavor our effort for the proceedings to proceed smoothly. So please repeat about your horizontal and vertical lines to the questions raised by the judge, the accused. Let me state that the vertical communication line,
ces lignes de communication étaient verticales,
is between the security office to the security to another security office, for instance.
Un autre bureau de sécurité, je vous donne un exemple.
The security office S21 communicated with the security office in the west, in the west zone. That is called the vertical communication line.
Et c'était une communication verticale.
In French, it's called
horizontal.
Horizontal communication line.
Horizontal.
That was the communication between the S21 to the other security office
centre de sécurité
in the zone.
Ces communications
so there was no communication from the S21 to the central zone or to the west zone. So it was between the police
ces communications
to the police,
se faisaient de bureau de police à bureau de police ou de Santébal à Santébal.
There was only one horizontal communication from me to my professor, to my superior, Mr. Sunset, I mean from the bottom to the
du bas
upper level, that is vertical communication line.
Vertical.
This communication method is confirmed in a document dated the 13th of May
76.
30 of March 76. And the person who had the decision, who could decide to smash at the base areas, was under the zone.
De la liquidation de détenus dans le cadre de la zone.
The zone standing committee,
le comité permanent de la zone,
did not refer to any member of the standing committee, but it only referred to the special secretary.
Mais à un secrétaire.
I give you an example.
Je vous donne un exemple.
A document of Chang Som alias Sai, secretary of
Sai,
the new 801 zone,
de la nouvelle
reported
zone
to Pol Pot. He showed
qui rencontre à Pol Pot
from the secretary of the zone
et qui
from Sai or alias Kong Chap to Pol Pot.
De Sai à Pol Pot.
So that was an evidence of the communication line.
Qui montre quelle est cette
and when
Kong Chap
Elisai went to make arrest, and then it was a relative of the wife of Kim Sung Hoon, then with this document, Pol Pot allowed
et
to
par ce document, Pol Pot
make decision to order the arrest and brought to the S21.
L'arrestation et le transfert
so
de
the records of the confession
ensuite,
of the last confession was there, and that was the evidence.
De cette personne, c'est là qu'on retrouve les éléments de preuve qui permettent d'établir ces lignes de communication.
There was no,
il apparaît donc
there was no vertical communication line from S21.
Le co-procureur a interrompu.
Please, a little more slowly.
my learned friend and I, the defense, are looking at each other across the room and shaking our heads. We're not really getting this.
Je crois que pour l'instant, on a beaucoup de mal à suivre ce que nous explique l'accusé.
The President, Chancellor Vance, please make your remarks.
Vous souhaitez intervenir, je vous en prie.
Oui, je crois qu'il me semble absolument indispensable qu'on puisse avoir la référence exacte du document dont il est question. Sinon, j'ai peur que ça ne serve pas à grand-chose. Donc, est-ce que l'accusé pourrait nous donner la référence du document dont il est en train de parler?
That he is referring to.
The president, the accused.
Le président.
Can you do that?
Accusé, est-ce que vous pouvez donner cette référence?
Please be reminded that you speak rather slower so that your speech can be translated
lentement pour que
well,
vous puissiez être
also,
correctement
please,
traduit.
Point to the reference.
Je vous demande aussi d'indiquer la référence
if you would like to refer to them.
Du document.
Can you do that? The accused.
Merci.
Thank you, Mr. Co-Prosecutor and Judge Lavagne. The documents that Kyusampon reported that relatives of his wife were arrested and that Paul
Pot
decided to arrest Chan Som Elisai. So, document
D49, page 5,
in Khmer, this text appear on the first line.
Première ligne, la page 5 en Khmer.
D49 is the name of the code of the document, page 5.
Page 5 de la version Khmer.
N0056192 in Khmer.
Code
RN0015692
en
Khmer.
Et je voudrais vous donner lecture de ce document en
Khmer. Ça va laisser
aux interprètes le temps de se le procurer aussi.
Stafford, how did you know that the prisoners at Brevihir were released?
Response.
Among the people who were arrested, there were
il y avait
relatives of my wife who were sent to Takmau, and
Takmau
unit was in charge of supporting the office
K1
and K3.
K1 et K3.
The cadres who arrested them was Gong Cha. Later on, he was also arrested.
Ensuite, il a également été arrêté.
So this document indicates the role of Gong Cha.
Il ressort donc quel était le rôle de Gong Cha.
In relation to
rapport,
the security
avec,
office of
le bureau de sécurité
zone 801.
De la zone 801.
I have not brought with me another document.
Je n'ai pas apporté avec moi
regarding
d'autres documents.
The document sent by Gong Chap,
pour ce qui est des
the confession
de Gong
of San Yip,
mais nous avons les aveux de San Yip.
San Yip was the
San
chairman of commerce in Phnom Penh, and I have not brought it along with me.
Document, je ne l'ai pas
this
avec
document, the co-investigating judges already sought my clarification. So according to the document,
consigné par le bureau des juges d'instruction.
Mr. President, the document to which the accused refers is a procès-verbal of Kyusampon on the 14th of December 2007, and it is not in case file 1.
2007 n'est pas au
we have a slight problem. The defense, of course,
alors,
may wish
problème.
To put this on the case file. It's a matter if they wish to apply, but
ce document et peut en faire la
it's currently not on the case file.
Actuellement, ce document n'est pas au dossier.
The president, I can see that it is now tense and time is running out, that it's time for break already for the day.
So the chamber would like
to declare the adjournment of today's hearing at this moment, and the session will be resumed tomorrow morning. The chamber would like to order the security guards to take the accused back to his detention facility and bring him in before 9 a.m.
avant 9 heures.
We would like to inform that tomorrow the hearing will be conducted only the whole morning,
and
the chamber will not have a hearing in the afternoon because we need to discuss on some remaining issues regarding the ruling of some applications and requests made by
parties.
So please, participants who would wish to attend the hearing, come before 9 a.m.
Je vous invite donc à être présent demain pour 9 heures.